This is Jacob Carver, and welcome back to the Butcher Shop. And today I got a special guest with me.
Shelly.
And what are we going to talk about in the Butcher Shop today?
Since it's Halloween and it's almost somebody's birthday.
It's almost Halloween.
It's almost Halloween and it's almost somebody's birthday.
I don't know who would that be?
I don't know.
Somebody. Some Jacob Carver guy.
We're going to talk about my favorite movie, because it's all about me.
It's all about you.
It's all about me. We are going to talk about Carrie.
The 1976 movie directed by Brian De Palma, starring a whole plethora of...
Sissy Spacek, John Travolta? This movie is actually star-studded
as mm-hmm. Sissy Spacek, John Travolta, Piper Laurie, PJ Souls. There's a bunch of people are in this movie.
Yeah, and of course it's based on a novel by Stephen King.
Yeah, so this is your favorite movie, so I'm going to pretty much let you talk about it. Because it's not my favorite movie.
I know what your favorite movie is.
But it's your favorite movie.
So where should I start talking about it? Why it's my favorite movie?
Well, why is this your favorite? Or what attracted you to this movie to make it your favorite movie?
Revenge attracted me to
this.
I was, without getting too sappy here, I was kind of Carrie in school. I was the girl, you know, kind of made fun of.
Really, the awkward one.
So I used to sit back and basically, most of you probably know, Carrie has telekinesis.
Telekinesis.
Which is the ability to move things with your mind. Of course, the movie takes it to the extreme. She moves
a
lot more than that with her mind. But
for our viewers out there that never seen Carrie, we won't spoil it. But there's a classic prom scene, and
you gotta see it
because us old folks—well, me, not you—you're young and beautiful. Mm-hmm. I'm old and rigid, or whatever.
That's cool.
But because we have to remember when we do reviews from 1976.
No spoilers.
We try not to give spoilers, mm-hmm. and there are some younger viewers that never seen these movies before, so we try to keep that in mind too.
To the younger viewers, there's actually
I was like 7 years old in 1976.
While you're talking about the younger viewers,
I know of
two remakes of this movie. Both of them are so-so. One, I believe, is in 2002. Which has an interesting twist from the original. The other one is in 2000 something teens, and that stars Chloe Moretz as Carrie, which I think was a poor choice. Nothing against the actress, but if you know who she is, she's a naturally pretty girl, so it didn't have the same feel. I don't think you get that sympathy.
And there's also Carrie the Rage, I think.
The Rage, is that actually a sequel. Somewhat a sequel to Carrie. Amy Irving, who stars in the original Carrie as Sue Snell, also reprises her role in that one. In case you didn't know that.
I'll tell you, the only thing about this movie that I can say is I saw this movie in the movie theater when I was a kid, and this is the only movie I've ever seen in a theater. The ending of this movie when I was a child, now, and I'm not saying, but that scared the shit out of me when I was a wee type. Now I'm a hardened horror veteran and nothing scares me, but sitting in the movie theater in like 1970s and you see the end of this movie,
it was a genuine
shock to like a 7-year-old, I would say.
Now, see, I thought for sure you were going to talk about in like the beginning credits, you see everything.
I see
full frontal.
I saw a 7-year-old see it.
You see Bush, you see it all.
This was your review, not mine, so I'm trying
it's
not to.
It's our review.
Since it's your favorite video, I'm trying to give you more credit.
Okay, thank you.
I didn't mention boobs, but now that you mentioned it,
it has boobs in it. There you go, for you boob lovers out there.
Definitely, if you've never seen Carrie before, definitely give it a watch.
The original, not the revenge, the original with Sissy Spacek.
The original.
It's about revenge.
It's about revenge. So, this has been Jacob Carver.
This has been Shelly.
Until the next time, let the blood run red. What's your call sign idea?
That's my call sign. Sweet screams. That?